First, let's create an empty presentation and add a text. Select the text, and go to Insert, Link. Type in the web address you want to link, and press OK. When you click the hyperlink on the slide, it will open that address on your browser. All done. Please subscribe.